Morning, everybody. We're back at the Raft this morning. This is Old Guys Game for Life. I'm Jimmy speaking. Thank you all for watching. Last video. My cell got taken by Bruce. I watched the video back, saw it, and I'm like, okay, he bit the side of the ship, took it away. My fault. Since then, I added up a little bit around the Raft and hit another island. If I'm not mistaken, I don't even know if I've been to this island yet. But let's have at it. Let's get to it. See what's on this island. Hopefully, it's eventful. Lately, there's been a whole lot of nothing out here. I think I have been to this island, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, a whole lot of nothing. Ooh, let's just jump up and down on the top. Where's Bruce? He's there, so if I go here, we should be good. There's Bruce already, I saw him. Yep, this island has nothing. Do need some more sand though, that's for sure. Go get that sand and get hit by Bruce again, because that's what he's good for. What are you complaining about? Sands, that's not bad. We need iron ingot. We need that stuff. Metal ingot, I am sorry. Let's look. We're gonna go here. Back to my water. Any fish? No fish. Oh, wait. Go put this with the clay. Copper, that's why. My bad. That's clay. Yeah. Do some fishing while we're here. No, it's not fishing. That's fishing. It's a cold one this morning, that's for sure. Got me a raw herring. Raw, not cooked. Kind of really difficult to pull out a cooked herring. Two herrings. Go with four and then we'll get the hell out of here. Wasn't a herring. I don't know what fish that was. Come on, come on, come on. Did I break it? Yep. Oh well. Get away. I did not mean to do that. I meant to do... Yeah, I did do that. Dang it. You know what? We could be on the road doing this. And we will be. Come on. We'll just let the wind take us whichever way. Yes. And of course, E plank. Okay, it's the way we want to go. I guess it is. You gotta find the other fishing pole. I thought I had two fishing poles. Oh well, I don't. No, no, Bruce, no, you son of a bitch. I see that. We're gonna go to that island and, oh, don't have an anchor. I need rope and stones, which we have. Rope and stones. Get off my... Okay, this looks like I got some wood. It's like a couple mango trees up there. And I totally put my totally put my Anchor in the wrong area. So let's just hope Bruce doesn't decide to go for that. Oh, he. Okay, we are here, people. Where is here? Let's get rid of my rope real quick. I don't know why I did that. Oh yeah, I made two axes because I wasn't thinking. No flowers. I will take that, and I will take that. Come over. Oh, a mango. There we go, we're full on water. Parkour. Oh, hell yeah. Come on. I don't know what I got. No metal ingot. Ah, I got some nails, though. Need more than that, though. Don't want flowers yet. The reason why we don't need flowers is we don't have any hives. Why did I do that? Plan to get out of this island, but we got a couple. Ooh, I need a hook. That's important. Rope. Ah, I did get another spear. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah, I can't use that catfish. I don't have a big enough grill. Oh man. Guess we could put the See, what do I got? Anything good? Nothing good. Oh man, my melon. Damn birds. Good morning. Have a nice cup of water in the morning and eat a fish. Or if you use your imagination, a nice coffee and a bagel. Alrighty, we're going under. Hey, what's that? Oh, we're going. Something there. Get a good breath and go for it. We might pay for this. We're going for it. It just swims under. Oh, where Bruce is. All right, that's useful. We're out of here. That way. Wait a minute. We're gonna go that way first. Get around the island, because that's the way I think we gotta go. Bye, island, you sucked. Rope and stones. The ropes back and put the stones back. Wait a minute. There it is, never mind. All right, I did learn one thing. If you sail towards the junk, it usually lets you know where you're going. All right, let's go back over to here. Get rid of my seaweed. Get rid of my seaweed. Oh, I can't? Dang it. Got plenty of scrap. Get rid of the sand. You got nothing on me. Hold this down. Oh, it's, see what we can do around here. Was that? There it is. I need rope and two nails. Do I want to actually do that? Maybe. It's always good to have more nets. Rope, and I only got two nails for one, so we're gonna do it. Dang it. Right. Hey, wait a minute. I'm running out of a hook. There we go. I need a streamer so I know which way the wind's blowing. That would always be nice. And I don't got it. I got rid of the nails. You know what? Let's just go the way the wind's pushing me. Once I get an idea, I'll pop my sail up that way. Cause it sure the hell wasn't that way. But that way. Have to do something about that. I don't want to fall off into it. See, I would have fell into it. Wasn't looking. Here's some garbage. The garbage. Yeah, I think I'm going to do a couple runs off camera because this is boring to you guys. If If I was watching this, I'd be like, nah, come on, man. I got to make it exciting. There you go. There's a little bit of excitement. Oh, hey. Missed that. I see you out there. I want that. If it gives me 2 nails or 6 ingots or a frickin' AR-15. Hey, I don't got nothing. See if I can get that. Nope. Nothing I needed. Well, I mean, I needed all that stuff, but nothing I wanted, I should have said. Oh, hell yeah! Do I have an anchor? Do I have an anchor? I do. That is something promising. It's gonna not let me get there, is it? Excuse me. Do not know where that came from. It's a nice big island. Good enough. Hey. Die, Bruce. Die. Or not. I don't think I can cut down these trees. Nope. Yep, they're too big of trees. Usually big trees are a sign of animals, I think. Doink. Yeah, we'll worry about that one later. Oh, we can. Oh, we were running. I don't like the way that sounds. Where is it? Oh, you. Nope, nope. I don't think so. Oh, nice. If I'm not mistaken, that's the bird that drops shit on you. Just miss me. I don't have any garbage. This nice big ass island is useless to me. Well, it sucks. Hopefully there's something good up here, but I don't think there is. A couple trees. Wait, berries, yeah. Let's see what you have that I can't get. See, look at that. Can't get none of that stuff. What can I sell, though? I can't sell anything. Look at all this stuff and go, wow, someday, man. That day is not today. Ouch. I don't think he can get me if I'm here. I hope not. See, I knew it. I'll go for it. Oh. Parkour, parkour. Got some red berries, don't know what they're good for. Hey, 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 we got something up here. More berries? Saw that coming. Nothing I could do. Where's my boat? Wonder what happens if your raft actually sails off without you. Going this way. Is my boat over there? I'm sorry, my raft. Ain't much of a boat, more like, oh, hey, birdie. Oh, I was gonna try to get it. Bruce, you miss me, Bruce. Got me, Bruce. Ooh, snap my ass right there at the end. Okay, we got bags. Yeah, we can put bags here. Got sand, put sand there. Maybe put some leaves here to make them 20. Keep the rest. Well, I knew that was gonna happen. Okay, another uneventful video. Let me see. So, we will end this one here. Not do too many of these, man. If I come across any of these videos, I'm not going to film it. But I'm going to film this one, put it out to you, and say this is what the raft's about. A whole lot of going island to island for nothing. I got to figure something out. Time to do some research. What I mean by research, I mean YouTube. Helps me with everything. I became a certified doctor on YouTube because of all the videos they have. I'm joking, I'm not a doctor. Although I do have my PhD in freelance gynecology. And on that note, thank you all for watching. This is Old Guys Game for Life, and I'm out of here. Y'all have a great day.